Man, you weren't kidding, man. You're very popular. So wait, how many pictures you take tonight?
Man, I lost count. So I think I found my new Reebok outfit. I have the whole crowd with me if I can walk out with this.
So what's it like to be united with your mom, your dad, your brothers?
Oh man, it feels good, man. I haven't seen them. Well, I seen them. What was it when I was back home?
I see you left.
Oh yeah. Well, he was up there in the mountains with me, but it always feels good to have the family support and the family behind you.
And I heard Abner Mars also went with you guys, right?
Yeah.
What was that like, Abner?
Yeah. Well, with me and Abner and our trainer, we went up there. You know, we were working out with them for a little bit. It was fun, man.
What's it? What
is that? Is that reporter right here?
The reporter. Yeah. What are we reporting to?
Everywhere.
Down there.
You know, Javi Molina is a boxing star. He went to the Olympics to represent America in Beijing. Undefeated boxing star Carlos Molina, 17-0. He already has a title.
Nice, man. I need a picture of these guys.
Where are you guys from?
London.
You look like Steve Nash.
Hockey player.
Close.
Oh, basketball player.
What are you like, 5-4? Right, I need a picture, man.
Two boxers.
Yeah, no, they're famous.
Yeah, jump in. Defending their title against me, I mean. You defend that title, boys.
Yeah, fists and all that. Cheers.
Cheers.
Nice head.
Thank you very much.
Nice head.
Fucking slang. Fucking dickhead.
Wow, girl, man.
Alright, ready? Last one, ready? 1, 2, 3.
So you're actually defending your title?
Yes. I don't know yet. I'll be fighting in October. So
do you know when you're fighting?
Nah, probably since October. I don't have a date yet.
But well, Gustin is doing a lot of fights now in the Valley.
Yeah, he's been having a lot of fights daily. So
Andre Ward, September.
Yeah, he's gonna fight September. What is it? No, 8. September 8th. Yeah, I don't know. That's probably gonna be too soon for me. I'm gonna get back August 13th. So it's less than a month for me to get ready. So I don't know if I'm gonna be on that one.
Robert Guerrero won yesterday. What do you think about Robert Guerrero?
Oh, he won. Yeah, he won. I didn't see the. Oh, he's a good fighter.
Very good.
I've seen him since he was at 135, he was 140. So he's a good. I didn't even know he won. I couldn't watch it. I was over here.
Yeah, of course. Sean Porter also won.
Oh yeah.
He's talented.
Oh, he fought Fonso Gomez, huh?
Yeah. So Abi, from all the guys that you grew up with, who's now a star in boxing?
The one that's been another one's been doing real good is Gary Russell. You know how he's doing. Been doing real good. Well, Rashid Warren again. When is he fight Rashid Warren anyway? I know he got a bye. Got a bye, but yeah, well, a lot of people doing good. You know, Luis Ramos doing good. Ronnie Rios fought too, Saturday.
Yeah, did he win?
Yeah, I think they said that he
the Wolfpack. What happened? Where's Oscar Venegas? He told me he feels that he's in England through my videos.
Yeah. He's working right now. I guess he's training again. I don't know when he's gonna fight again, but we're doing a bird call out here for him.
Do you remember when you were in the Olympics? I mean, 4 years ago.
Yeah.
What was that like for you?
No, it just seemed like it was yesterday. I still remember everything. That's why even when my brother lost it, that's why I just felt so bad. I know how he feels. You know, like training all this time, but you know, everything happens for a reason. You know, we all know, but he knows that we're all proud of him.
He's very, very talented.
He stayed 4 years, and you know, he made the team. That's more than enough. He made the big show. Unfortunately, he lost today. He's beat this guy before, but today, I don't know. He said he didn't feel like he didn't fight like himself. He was just too tense. I don't know if he might have. He probably put too much pressure on himself or something, but either way,
it was a close one.
Yeah, it was close, but we know he's a lot better than that guy. But you know, it just wasn't his night. It's all right.
It's part of life.
Yeah, move on.
And look, he doesn't look marked. He doesn't look like the guy even touched him.
So. Nah, it's not like he was getting hit or anything. He just waited a little too long, but you know, it happens.
Well, listen, you can turn pro. You have one here, two here, and you guys can help him guide through your trials and tribulations.
Oh yeah, definitely.
The right and wrong in a professional world. Hold on. Another picture.
Telling you, all day they've been doing this to us. But
it's funny.
All right. Yeah.
Yeah. It's good you guys made it here to support him.
Oh yeah, definitely. We're gonna miss this for the world. He knows we're been everywhere he fights. We've been in Brazil, Italy, everywhere he fights. We're always there supporting him. Family, he knows we always have his back no matter what.
How many people were in the stands today? Because every event the stands were empty.
Oh man, today was packed, man. I don't think there was an empty seat. Today's the first day that I go to the fights. I didn't think it was gonna be that full. I went in, and it was packed. We actually barely got tickets last minute.
Really?
We were the whole time trying to get them online. They wouldn't let us. We went to the box office, let us, and I got them. I was sitting on the floor because I got it from some guy selling them, and he ended up selling to me for like 50 pounds, and it was a 95 pound.
Well, you got a good deal.
I got it because I got it last minute.